So let's look at these wings really quick. So this is an interceptor, much like you guys have seen. These are the wings that you've probably seen, wings that you've probably chosen in game. And I just wanted to talk about this for all of those who aren't sure about what a modular ship approach means. We have four different parts that make the whole of the player ship. Those four parts are the wings, the body, the engines, and the cockpit. Now, beyond that, we also have the wings that have this tiered system that whenever you get a better ship of that same variant, boom, it starts building out different wings for you. And that's ultimately our goals. We want to have a lot of aesthetic customization in the game that, you know, really feels good, that really comes together, and you can really make your own ship.